Hi everyone, I am Shahan Laik. Welcome back to my channel, and in this video I will discuss 15 ways how you can combat post-COVID weakness. So how we can fight against post-COVID weakness? So there are so many patients who write to me who has already suffered from COVID-19, how they can overcome the weakness after COVID-19. So this video is for overcoming the weakness of post COVID-19. Okay, so let me create the list for you, but before that let me erase everything and make it blank, and then I will write it down, the 15 important ways by which you can maintain how you can gain back your strength after COVID-19. Number one is water. You must not neglect water. You know that water is a fluid that is very much required. You must take 8 to 9 liters of water every day, and this is very essential. Water helps in the maintenance of the metabolism of our body. It helps in hormonal balance. It helps in renal excretion. It also has other functions which helps in making a balance in our body, so and making the homeostasis, internal environment of our body, stable. So you must drink water, which is 8 to 9 liters of water every day. Number two is juice. You can take any kind of fruit juice, and that can be any fruits which has rich in vitamin C. So vitamin C rich fruits you can take. You can take any kinds of watermelon or guava or other guava, watermelon and mango and other fruits, okay, which are rich in the fruit which are rich in vitamin C. Next is coconut water. You must take coconut water, which is very, very essential for a post COVID-19 patient, to take a lot of coconut water. Number four, you can take lemonade. You can take lemonade. Lemonade is also a very good source from where you can get back your strength. So you must make a lemonade and drink. Next is number five is electrolyte water. You can take any kind of electrolyte water. So this electrolyte water can be anything, like it can be sugar plus salt. You can make it home, at home. So homemade electrolyte water, sugar and salt, which is also very essential for post COVID-19 patient. Let me erase everything, and after five let me discuss the other ones which are also important, but before that let me erase the board for you. So these methods are very much useful and you must follow to get rid of it. Next, number six is Glucon-D. You can take Glucon-D, which is also very essential during this period. And number seven, that is, you can take any kind of immune booster. Any kind of immune booster. What is the example of immune booster? That is turmeric milk. You can take turmeric milk. So that is also very, very important. And you can take turmeric milk. Next, number eight is glucose electrolyte pouch. There are pouch which are available in the market, or you can it is also available in the medicine shop. You can take it out, glucose electrolyte pouch. So these are all very much easily available, and you can take that. Number nine is vitamin D capsule, mainly vitamin D3 capsules, which are available any pharmaceutical drug seller company. You can take vitamin D3 capsule. Next, number 10 is vitamin C capsules. Vitamin C capsules or tablets you can take. Those are very much essential for post COVID-19 patients also. Okay, now let me erase and tell you the last five ones. The last five techniques or the ways by which you can combat the post-COVID-19 weakness, which is also very important. Let me erase the board and write it down. Okay, let us write from 11. 11 is zinc. You can take zinc also. Zinc 50 tablets are available. You can take that zinc 50 tablets. If you ask in the medicine shop, they will give you. Next, number 12 is exercise. You must do exercise, a little bit of exercise. You don't need to have a huge exercise, you can, or weightlifting. You just can do a little bit of workout and exercise at your home. Little bit of stretching, you can do other things like yoga and all these things. So workout, exercise or yoga, or a little bit of walking. So that also helps. Next, number 13 is 8 to 9 hours sleep, which people neglect. Because people think that sleeping is not required. They only sleep for 3 or 4 hours, but that's not recommended. You must sleep 8 to 9 hours, because in sleep also, when you are sleeping, you are growing, your tissue are growing, and all the metabolism are occurring in your body. So it will help you to increase your immunity as well. So 8 to 9 hours of sleep is a must for combating the post COVID-19 weakness. Okay, number 14 is multivitamin tablet. You can take any kind of multivitamin tablets, which are very, very useful. You can take any one. So one tablet I can mention, JACD. So JAC actually means, it contains everything, like J means zinc, A means vitamin A, C means vitamin C, ascorbic acid, and D means vitamin D3. So everything is combined in this medicine. You can take that JACD. Next, number 15, that is taking green leafy vegetables. These are also very, very important. You can take any vegetables which has a green leaves. So this will help you in getting over from that COVID-19, post COVID-19 weakness. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this video, make a thumbs up and subscribe our channel for getting many more videos like this. Bye bye.